pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts. His opponent, from Hoboken, New Jersey, weighing 235 pounds, Mario Mancini.
Mario Mancini, Jake the Snake Roberts, with that ominous little green duffel bag over in the corner. We all know what's in there, Bobby.
I don't know. You never know.
Never know, huh?
I would bet it's Damien, though.
You can bet it's Damien.
Or one of Damien's brothers or sisters.
Relatives. Jake the Snake making some big footprints here in the World Wrestling Federation. Shoved off here. Oh, nice leapfrog. One-legged misses a big right hand. Mario up with a slam. Yes, he caught him coming in. Had the momentum going for him. Sort of slithers. Oh, look at that thing. It's moving around all by itself, so. We had a chance recently in a pre-recorded interview with Ricky the Drag Steamboat. Let's go to it.
That's right, Robert. I'm watching every single slithering move you make. That bag that you've been carrying around with that snake in it, intimidating all the wrestlers and all the fans. Well, I've got my bag, bigger and heavier, and I'm going to intimidate you, only you. And for those of you that missed it, I'm going to bring it out here next week. Roberts, keep your eyes on it.
Wow, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat going to have a bag of his own, Bobby.
I've seen her before. He had her at the certain
We're not talking about that kind of a bag. We're talking about something else, obviously. And he said we're going to get a look at it next week.
What could he have in a bag?
I'm sure. Look at that thing moving around. If you could bet that if Ricky the Dragon Steamboat says something, he'll deliver it.
I doubt it. He's just trying to make excuses because he got whipped by Jake the Snake.
He got Pearl Harbor. That's what he got. Match never even got underway, and he ended up being DDT'd right on the concrete floor and spending 3.5 days in a hospital at the hands of Jake the Snake Roberts. But we haven't heard the last by a long shot of that confrontation.
3.5 days in the hospital.
What do you say, boy?
What a nice rest he must have had.
Well, I'll tell you what, I thought it was relatively short. Something like that could terminate your career forever.
Oh, yes, sir.
Well, I understand they gave him a brain scan and gave a look inside his head and they found nothing.
That's not true. And why do you say things like that? Ridiculous.
Well, I wouldn't worry about the dragon. He doesn't want anything to do with snake, and I wouldn't worry about any bag he has. He ought to be worried about the bag that's home doing dishes.
Nice knee lift by Roberts. Giving some kind of a sign here.
DDT
coming up. Mario Mancini early on in the match was doing fairly well. Uh-oh, look out there. Awesome maneuver, should be barred by the rules committee. Easy 1-2-3 count here for the Snake. And now slithering right over to that corner. Come on, referee, don't let him get whatever's in there out.
Come on, Damien needs some air.
Referee over there saying no, but not beyond. Look at that. Give me a break. Come on, referee, don't let him. Those things bite as well, you know. Wrapped right around the neck of Mario Mancini.
Mario Mancini, I wonder if Damien likes Italian food.
Look at this. Come on, referee, step in there, do something.
You know, if he was to tighten up, we might see some linguine here.
Well, luckily for Mario, Damien, yes, now wrapped around completely. In the meantime, the snake talking to him.
And Damien's answering him.
Come on.
Give me a break. No way, shape, or form that should be allowed in the world of professional wrestling. Let's go back if we can and take a look. Oh, look at that. He just cleared out half the building on that side. Let's go back and take a look at that dreaded DDT as only Jake the Snake Roberts can apply it. There it is. Wow. Just drives your cranium right down into your cervical vertebrae, and that thing's still slithering around the ring.
Well, Jake,
I don't know. I'll be happy to see Ricky the Dragon Steamboat and whatever he's got in his bag. He says it's bigger. Stay with us, wrestling fans. A special interview headed your way in just a moment.